In this short video, you're going to learn how to create your first Eiffel program using Eiffel Studio. Make sure that you've installed Eiffel Studio before viewing this video. Let's start by opening Eiffel Studio. Once this happens, you are presented with a dialog that lets you either create a project from scratch or open an existing project. We are going to create a basic application project and leave things using their default value. System name is the name of your project and the default name of your executable. The wizard is going to create a root class, the application class, that will be stored in the root cluster. Make is the name of the creation procedure that will be executed when your program runs. To speed up the compilation process, we make use of precompiled libraries. The first time you try to use a precompiled library, the compiler has to build them, and this is the purpose of the dialog box. We are going to click Yes to build it. You can always check the Do Not Show Again box to automatically precompile libraries without prompting. The precompilation process takes a couple of minutes depending on the speed of your machine. Like all Eiffel compilations, it first compiles the Eiffel code by going through various degrees of compilation and then starts the C compilation process to generate an executable. Once the pre-compilation is done, Eiffel Studio continues on compiling your project. You can click on the information button to see some information on your project, such as the project configuration, file, and location. If you right-click on the application class, a context menu appears and you can choose to edit the class in Eiffel Studio. In this example here, the application class is a very simple application that simply prints "Hello Eiffel World." Now you can launch the program by clicking on the Run button in the toolbar. The message "Press Return to finish the execution" only appears when launching from Eiffel Studio. You can press Enter to terminate the execution, and that's it. Simple as that. This is your first Eiffel program. Enjoy.